My name is Steven Rodriguez, and when I was younger, I was in a Seventh-day Adventist church, and I didn't fully understand how the connections with me and God were. My faith was not as strong, and from then on, as I grew older, I grew distant from that church, and from there, I was not able to realize that I needed God in my life. But then Miss Nash, she introduced me to this youth group, and I got invited, and I went, and from there on, I came into the Connection Point Church, and there, I feel like my faith has grown, and I'm ready to be baptized. I'm being baptized today because I put my faith and my trust into Jesus Christ, and I would like to publicly announce this to my church.
And it is our privilege to do this, our brother in Christ. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you are now buried with Christ in baptism and raised to walk a new life.